I came to dance, 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 dance. I hit the floor cause that's my plans, 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 plans. I'm wearing all my favorite brands, 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 brands. Give me some space for both my hands, 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 hands. You.
My favorite subject is art because my mom is an artist and I like to get dirty with paint.
Throw my hands up in the air sometimes.
Library because we have to read so many books.
Saying, hey, yo, baby, let's go.
If year two person was going into year three and I had to give them some advice to get prepared, so you would come for a lot of money. I think I've showed balance this most this year because in PE I'm always doing gymnastics.
I'm in the club, so I'm gonna do.
Moment this year was when Mr. Holland and Candy have so many arguments. I think I'll be in Singapore teaching K-1s in 20 years.
Whoa.
Saying, hey, yo, gotta let go.
He is very, Mr. Holland is very funny. That's what I enjoy about this club.
Let's go, cause we gon' rock this club. We gon' go all night.
If I was a year 3 teacher and I had to change something about year 3, I would change being in the
field. We gon' light it up like it's dynamite.
It is math because before I never even knew, used to know times table and division, but now I really
don't.
I'm most worried about Mandarin going into year 3.